I traded my Neon Frost Fury, a Mega Dog, and 7 crabs for a Neon Kitsune and a Lion. The Neon Frost Fury is worth up 2 decent Neon Legendaries. The Mega Dog, I'm pretty sure, is worth about a Legendary Pet, and then the crabs would probably be worth about like 1 or 2 low tier Neon Legendaries. The Neon Kitsune would be worth another low tier Neon Legendary, and the Lion would be worth about a decent Legendary Pet. I'd say I'm slightly over, but not that much. So I'd say this trade is still a lose.